Hello growers, my name is Charles Lee from HMDigital, and today I want to talk to you about our pH buffer solution pack. Yes, this is not a really full liquid, it's actually 12 packets of powder. 12 of the 4 and 12 of the 7. And the reason why it's a powder, because it's super light, easy to store, infinite shelf life, and really easy to carry around and ship. What I'm doing for you right now is make a pH 7 buffer solution for you. Just take one of these packets. Of powder. You can take one of these packets of powder, open it up, and pour it into the little bottle, the mixing bottle. Make sure all the powder is inside the bottle. And then take a little bit of either RO or distilled water and pour it into the bottle up until the fill line of the label. I'm asking you to mix it with RO water or distilled because that kind of water is much more aggressive to make sure powder is fully dissolved. Fill it up, you shake it up. There you have your pH buffer solution so that you can take your meter, your HMDigital pH meter, and calibrate it in a HMDigital pH buffer solution.